Hello. In this video I'll show you how to replace the push buttons on a Roland TR-606. You will need a crosshead screwdriver, a soldering iron, some solder, a desoldering pump or a desoldering station, and of course new push buttons. Information about the buttons can be found in the video description. First turn the TR-606 with the front side down and put it on a soft surface. Then unscrew the screws of the housing. Remove the upper half and unscrew the battery holder. Now place the circuit boards in the other half of the housing and turn everything, so that you can easily reach the buttons. Then take off the switch caps of the push buttons. Some of my switch caps are so tight, that the buttons falls apart when you remove it. But that's no problem, because I will replace the buttons anyway. After all switch caps are removed, I take the PCB out of the three plastic holders and turn the solder side towards me. Now I'll carefully desolder all soldering points of the push buttons. After all buttons are desoldered, I can easily remove them from the PCB. Over the years, the contacts of the buttons are getting worse. It's time to replace them. Now I'll clean the PCB with some alcohol and then I will put the new push buttons into it. Then the PCB can be turned again and the new push buttons can be soldered. Afterwards, the PCB is clicked back into the three plastic holders and the switch caps are put on the push buttons. Now the housing is screwed back on. Finally, I'll test if the push buttons work without problems. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.